Debate coach for Maple Park Middle School, and I am inviting all Maple Park Middle Schoolers to join. We are going to be practicing on Tuesdays in my classroom, room 208, after school, starting on October 15th. There is a bus to take you home if you need that. We also will have tournaments in the month of February on Fridays after school, and you can win trophies, you can win medals. It's super competitive, it's super fun. You get to compete against other middle schoolers all over the city. Now, when we think of debate, we always think of arguing, which is super fun, but there are other events that you can do. If you're interested in any kind of public speaking, that's something that you can focus on. If you're interested in acting or creative expression at all, you could sign up for dramatic interpretation or humorous interpretation. There's something called extemporaneous speaking, where you actually draw a quote at random and respond to it on the spot. It's really, really neat. You can even sign up to do lip syncing, where you entertain your peers with costumes, music, and just mouthing along to the lyrics. So I hope to see you at practice on Tuesday, starting October 15th, right here in room 208. If you have any questions, stop by and see me or shoot me an email. 'Cause everything is never as it seems.